I hope you're ready for this guava juice. If you don't want